Well, okay. It's Libro Incredible, Mr. Triple Threat Sidestep Swizzag. What's happening, Limitless Studios? My team. Oh, my God. You see me start this off with the pass, but Damian Lillard just tipping that, man. Damian Lillard would not go away in this video, man. He would not go away at the end of this game. I'm like, oh, my God. Are you serious right now? Give me that. Let me see that. Come on. See that triple threat? I'm already clutching it, and I ain't even got clothes on yet, man. So we got a 4-point lead. I just want to take the time out and thank everybody that's in the team. Young Quabo, Young Quine, my boy Zalaco, Best Act Around, my boy D Black Boy. Just want to thank y'all guys for joining us. Let's do our thing. What to be looking out for? Look out for a lot of stuff. You know what I mean? We not copying nobody, imitating nobody. We trying to do our own thing. 2K series, FIFA series, NCAA series is coming up. Like, we got a lot of things, a lot of big things coming, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully you guys stick around, stick with us and shit on this little journey that we got starting off right here. This is my third player. My first player was a point guard. My second one was a small forward, which I am notoriously known for. A lot of people love my small forward. First 7-foot small forward in the game. That is me, yes. And now, this is his little brother, Carlos, the Cobra, Santiago. Man, them Santiagos can ball, man. Keeping up with the Santiagos? Is that coming? I will be doing the attribute and signature skill video and showing you guys my dunks and my jump shot and moves and all of that stuff like that. If you guys seen my last video of my small forward, I actually revealed my jump shot. That's the same jump shot I am going to be using on Carlos, you know what I'm saying? I had made him on my secondary account, but I wanted to put him on my main account because I had so much VC. So I was like, yo, let me, I got to get the number one pick again. So let's see if I get the number one pick. Oh, damn, man. It's 12 o'clock. Let me get up out of bed. Good thing I fell asleep with my suit on, man. God damn, the draft starting like a 30 minutes. Oh, man, you know how that traffic is down New York by Times Square. You know how it is, man. You know what I'm saying? It's, look at this. Already traffic. Already on my block. Right in front of my house is traffic, man. Jesus. I almost hit that guy's car door. Can't mess up my baby. Let's go, man. But them pre-draft interviews went so good. I don't even know if I'll get picked first. I'm hoping that I will get picked first, you know. We are almost there. Let me see. Running 5 minutes late. All right, we'll be there. That I don't think they started the draft just yet. You know what I mean? Black people always late. But I don't know. The interviews went great, man. Hopefully I got number one, man. Cause if I don't get number one and I go to the Bobcats, I'm gonna be tight. But as we walk in here, let's see what happens, y'all.
Good evening and welcome to the 2012 NBA Draft. For 60 of the world's most talented and dedicated young players, tonight marks the culmination of years of hard work as their dream of playing in the NBA moves closer to reality. To all of the fans watching around the world and to those here with us tonight, thank you for joining us. And now to the task at hand. With the first pick in the 2012 NBA Draft, the New Orleans Hornets select Carlos Santiago from the University of North Carolina.
There you have it, Carlos the Cobra Santiago, the number one draft pick of the New Orleans Hornets. Oh my God. People, we did it again. This is my second time getting a number one pick just on my other account. Here's my contract. Contracts looks similar to the other rookie contract. I'm not too sure if it's any different. But this is just basically what you guys already know, the introductory billboard, me signing a little rookie contract, me picking my Twitter name. But if you made it to the video thus far, I would love for you guys to drop in the comment section who you think I should sign with. Should I sign with Nike again, like my big bro Libro Santiago, or should I sign with Jordan? There's a lot up in the air. And my signature skills will be, first off, I'm going to start off with Bruiser, Finisher, Gatorade, and Deadeye. I'm going to start off with those. You guys can suggest what signature skills you think I should run on this big shooting guard. I'm looking to make noise with the Cobra. You feel me? Besides that, I hope you guys enjoy our channel and this video. I'll catch you guys next time. I'm out.